lots and lots of bees in the blossom. Aren't they beautiful?